The answer is having a customer archetype in mind is really important for all of these. To know who to talk to during customer development, to determine how do you actually sell and market to these customers, they'll tell you if you ask them, to guide how you form hypotheses during product development, and to help define the minimum viable product. Knowing the customers and who they are will be immensely valuable.